The Airbus A380 is an extremely large aircraft, 239 feet long and with a wingspan of 262 feet. It therefore comes as no surprise that the aircraft storage costs are considerable with all of the space it takes up. In today's video, we take a look at the cost of storing an A380 and why it costs so much. We'll also take a look at how other aircraft types compare. Well, getting right to answering our feature question, on average, the storage costs for an A380 range from $5,000 to $10,000 per month. And why does it cost so much? Well, the cost of storing an Airbus A380 depends on several different factors, such as the location of the storage, the duration of the storage contract, and any maintenance or ground handling needs that may arise during the storage period. Generally speaking, the longer the storage period, the more expensive it'll be to store an aircraft such as the Airbus A380. Absolutely no surprise there. However, purchasing a longer storage period can lead to lower per-day or per-month costs, depending on the specific details of the contract negotiated. Any additional needs, such as ad hoc or routine maintenance and ground handling requirements such as towing, can also add significantly to the overall costs of storing an aircraft. We don't have exact costs for each facility, but location is obviously a factor. Pricing is set by the company in charge of the storage facility, and it's natural that a facility in France will have different rates than a facility in California. However, regardless of the cost of storing an Airbus A380, it is likely to be significantly less than the cost of operating such a large aircraft. In addition to the initial purchase price of up to $400 million, operating costs can be as high as $10 million per year, depending on the airline's usage of the aircraft. For the purposes of a comparison with other aircraft, it can also cost in the region of $10,000 to store a Boeing 747. However, smaller aircraft such as the 737 or Airbus A320 generally cost around $2,000 per month to store. These costs are outlined in the table shown here, and you can see that popular narrow bodies like the 737 and A320 are just a fraction of the jumbo jets, even if it's still more than what many of us pay in rent or mortgage. The number of Airbus A380s being stored peaked during the pandemic, but the subsequent rebound in air travel has seen many airlines across the world resume services with their super jumbos, giving them new life. Did you expect A380 storage to cost this much, or did you expect more? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.